And Soul Arts.
Hey, we on. What is good, everybody? We here at Encore Esports. This is like, I feel like there's been no commentary all day. So like, and I'm probably going to be able to comment it just for the set. So yeah, what's good? If any of you guys want to hop on, be my guest. Like, there's another seat right here. I could use a co-commentator. So up to whoever want. Listen. Ain't no stress. Just talk about the game. All right. So anyways, how y'all doing? We've had that match just now was insane.
That was crazy.
That match was wild. It was the John Mark and PK Chris
could have gone both ways.
It really could have, and I'm surprised he even took it that far.
He got the raw back air. Definitely knocked him out there.
Mm-hmm. Granted, John Mark, he's no slouch. No, I've seen him make top eight here before, getting some really good wins. He beat Blank to get into top eight, which is insanely good.
It's huge. Mm-hmm. Huge. Because Blank should never be in losers that early.
No, not that early. Not that early. Not to a Kirby, at least.
Yeah, definitely not to a Kirby. But that's Daisy?
Come on.
Nah,
it shouldn't happen. It shouldn't happen.
Should not.
But that Daisy is – that Kirby is
And then
smoothing.
Even then, he started the set against PK Chris 1-0. Like, he got the solid win first.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Holy shit, I forgot that. Oh, my God. Let's go up to John Mark.
Crazy.
But now we have a Westchester's number one, Quid. And I think he's also, like, top three in New York. Top three in like
who's
lower
he play
New
again?
York. Pokemon Trainer and Rob, but mainly PT.
PT, all right. And then who? Solars.
Solars
is
a
Shulk
from
Long Island.
Shulk from Long Island, yes, Long sir. Island. Part of the mob. Shout out the mob.
Yep. I actually believe he just beat Noku to get here.
Yes, he did. That's a mob takedown, also.
Yep.
Sad. And also another
Friendly
mob
fire.
Takedown. another mob takedown is happening at Losers. Noku and Username are fighting. I do not know where I put my bag. I'm actually really wondering, where the hell did I put my bag? That is not my bag. Give me 1 second. It's on here. I'm an idiot. Okay.
On the back of this chair. All right.
All right. So we're going to get a Shulk versus PT or Shulk versus Rob.
This is a very toxic matchup.
I believe it. Granted, I haven't – well, I've seen Shulk versus PT a lot. Like,
yeah,
Noku and
you see
Noku
that all
Solars.
The time. Yeah,
Noku and
exactly.
Solars play a lot.
Especially just because Shulk obviously has a lot of range. And if you space out that Squirtle or space out that Ivy – that you will have the upper hand in that set.
Indeed. It's going to have to rely on a lot of parries coming out from on Quid's side.
Yeah.
But one thing we know about Quid is Quid's advantage state is nuts.
Yeah.
Quid's advantage state
Squirtle,
is absolutely nuts.
If you're getting comboed by a Squirtle, that's a free at least 50%.
Exactly. Yeah, but it is Shulk. It is Shulk. So he can, like, swap into shield art.
Shield and hit stun, and, you know, he can speed through.
That's true. I forget Shulks do that also.
Yeah, you can speed right.